the Emirates. So, T is out, and there is the Henri statue.
That's my dad, right there.
And, yeah, I'm just really excited to be here. I mean, I've never been to the Emirates, and just look at this beautiful stadium. I mean, I love it. And, preparing to watch the game against Ulster Suns, and, team's out, and Mkhitaryan's in, or just not. And, it's half first team, half second team, so I'm racing with it. We'll be in the game soon, so I'll see you guys. I'm gonna get in the stadium. It's very, very loud. We're looking around this whole place. It's loud, you know, fans singing. I don't think the clouds will be very big today, because it's a really game against Ulster Suns, but come on, it's really, really cold. But, I'm walking outside, we're about to get in. Very, very long line, but yeah, I'll see you in the stadium. Class next. Oh my god, this is actually amazing. Elneny. Anabobi.
Don't trip.
Please.
Trip. Oh my god.
Is that supposed to be a cross or a shot?
The pass.
Come on, well back! Wobby, come on.
Oh
my god. You trip over the ball every single time. Like, when you see Robin with the ball, you always see him just trip over. It's like a...
Trust us.
It's not a surprise when you see Robin do that. Oh no, also I'm going to break. Oh no. Oh, he slipped.
Why is Bala back up?
Oh no, Austin doesn't have a chance.
Exactly.
Oh no, oh no.
3-1.
Oh shoot. Okay, good. Good defense. Well, who is that? Come on, Mkhitaryan. Do the corner. Don't do it to a corner. Motion's captain. What just happened, dude? Come on, Mickey. Some sound are very, very loud. They're making a lot of noise in the stadium. Those are the ones that are making no noise. We need someone to make some noise. Can we do it? Anyways, we're dressed up in blue. And, hopefully we'll go with the win. I'll see you when someone scores or if no one scores. But at least try. Corner. Another corner. Mkhitaryan's been really bad. The whole team's been absolutely terrible. So far. Come on.
Keep the ball.
And look, they're on the break, but there's not a freaking foul. At least thank you.
Always.
We attack. Oh no, no, they're through again. Oh my god, not a fight. Thank you. goal! We need a goal! Oh my god. Pass the jack!
Come on!
Wow! Oh, you're so crap, Mkhitaryan! And you know you're not supposed to pass the well back if you miss it all open goal. Since we be our better second team, they should be a strong enough 11 to beat us this summer. Foul! 2 more minutes.
Always, Monic always does that. You never get the ball. Just get the ball and teach.
Come on, quick, keep it going, quick. Can you take the ground?
Stop glitching. No, it seems we could carry it. Why did we buy it?
We didn't buy it.
Why did we trade? They traded for freaking Smartshia.
I've started Jocka replacing Maitland Niles.
It's a bad thing because Jocka basically Maitland Niles. It's basically grass uses. So take the out, 3-0.
Come on, Arsenal. Yeah! Who scored? Who scored? Who scored?
The Arsenal goal scorer, Matthew Wamsiya.
Let's see the replay. Wow, they almost scored. No, they almost scored.
It's only 6 minutes. No, it's 2-1.
Let's get the fuck out.
We're still losing.
We can't hold on.
6 minutes left. What can we do, huh? Nothing, I guess so. Okay. No! There we go. We're through, but we lost. I came here just to watch this news, so I mean, yeah, it's what it has to be, right?